way, I told you guys to get to bed.
Oh, sorry. So when you're going on your date?
What?
Remember? Miss Jillian said she was arranging a date for you.
Yeah, well, she is a nut job and I'm not going on any date.
Why not? Are you scared? Hey, did you guys see the moon landing on TV?
Yeah, I can't believe it. It's so cool.
Yeah, and you know
Excuse
what?
Excuse me.
I was talking to
Lisa.
Billy the other day.
No way. He is so cute.
Hey, Lisa, I was wondering if you...
Ew! Groot touched Lisa! Groot touched Lisa!
Ew!
Lisa's got Grooties!
Scared? Of what? Women? No! That's bonkers! I have no interest in going on a date, that's all. Case closed. I'm not scared of women or dates. Let's go to bed. Good night, Edith. Good night, Margo. Whoa. Hold the horses. Who are you texting?
No one. Just my friend Avery.
Avery. Avery. Is it a girl's name or a boy's name?
Does it matter?
No. It doesn't matter unless it's a boy.
I know what makes you a boy.
Who you do?
Your bald head.
Oh, yes.
It's really smooth. Sometimes I stare at it and imagine a little chick popping out.
Good night, Agnes. Never get older.